Hello fellow weirders, welcome back to Pico and Mature and Lost Alpha Developers Cup. So this is a follow-up episode to my bandit base massacre, and right now there's at least one dude moving around out there. I think he's in the main building, which means that as I go around to loot, I need to be careful. But I think a little bit of looting is exactly what my soul needs right now. So even if I get shot in the process... this is not a good roof. Are we? Oh, good landing. Also, I'm gonna put the HUD on for this part, because looting is easier when you see the grey dots. Okay, I've already gotten his stuff. If you notice these two clusters of red dots, those are my murder rooms. Room 1 would be even more intense, but in the middle of my spree I got killed and reloaded, and the AI reset. And by resetting they didn't get more aggressive, instead they got oblivious. It works at the duty base! Let's grab the key as well while we're here. Okay, motor room number 1. Here. Okay, those weapons I have already cleared. Ah, okay, so this was Poker. I guess that's his shotgun then? I think there was a... Yeah, okay. Poker, you get to carry all this shit to the afterlife. But I'm gonna keep your shotgun. Also, let's put on some more weight. Wait, what was his name? Fafatai. Jack, we will come back to you later. I'm pretty sure that he will turn into a perma body, so I'm not worried about him. Alright, these are all top notch, so I will peddle them to the loners. At the farm. This one is a keeper for now. Double check. Hmm. return to the vodka later. Save. Now for murder room number 2. Okay, first let's get upstairs. Check the coppers later, I think. Some vodka here. Special bread. I'm gonna leave it be. Disco can be a bit deadly because I can't hear the environmental sounds. Let's check that room as well. Always check behind the couch. Okay, be that way. Yes, we're being sneaky and quiet. Haha! Any sign of the dude? No. I'm going up. Clouds are gathering. Looks like there might be blowout soon. Fighting wise, having the HUD on almost feels like cheating because you can get the red dots all over the place. Okay, so this is the lookout bandit's hideout. What was that noise? Aha! Come to me. You know you wanna. Mobile a pistol. You can't sprint well. Aiming, okay, that makes sense. I mean, this is the area where I encountered him before. I think he was coming up the stairs, maybe? Is he fighting a dog? No, I think there's somebody else. Yes, this is not, again, this is not a good place to be. This will take me back where I was before. Ooh! Hello! I wonder if Mike has put some artifacts in the boxes. Yes, he has! So that was one droplet. Bandit is on the move, but I don't know where exactly. Goldfish, droplets, and this one I had before, I think. I think he's somewhere between the main building and this workshop area. Oh, good save. Footsteps, but I can't tell the direction. But once again, I'm horribly exposed out here. Can I get into a better hiding spot? Also, I would kinda like to get back to my murder room. You should totally be able to squeeze through here. Fuck. Okay. No! Ow! That resolves the whole getting to the ground issue. And I will carry on by getting off the ground again. you and me both, buddy. Oh, somebody's dead over there. Good to know. But I think this one dude is still around. Moonwalking doggo. Aha! Okay, flushed you out. And by flushed I mean baited. Oh, and I'm so overburdened. Oh. Yo. Show yourself. You know what? I'm going upstairs again. Because upstairs I can see far, far, far. Seems empty. Okay, hello. I'm right here. Here. Oh, so I can't sprint. Okay, that's good to know. I believe that is a dead cat. Like he's in the courtyard. Yeah. Frisk poking out from behind the corner. Where he was, but now I think he moved. Unless I saw wrong. Once again, I got stupid. Let's see if we can cross path with them sooner. Yo, hello. That tree was supposed to break my fall, damn it. to go. Fuck, I've almost got him. Is he in here? I think he's trying to find a safe place. Bam! Quick save. Also, manual save. Alright. So, I have looted him and I have stuffed some of the extra loot back into him. And now I want to get back to my murder room. I am operating on the assumption that he was the last one for the moment. And that's wrong. He wasn't in there. I think he's on the stairs. Okay, dead dog here. Is that? Listen. I think I can't hear anymore. So he was trapped behind the door, wasn't he? Yank. This? When did I pick this up? Okay, this is from Strelok's lair, but this one... Huh. Okay, so he was the one who was ambushing me from stairs, and the other one was a different one. Okay, murder room number 2. Drawers. so we have both Friar and Poker. So if somebody should ambush me right now, then I am fucked. Oh, yoink. Running about has made me hungry, which is good. I can get rid of some of the food items without wasting them. Okay, Friar, I give you all these weapons because reasons. Flashlight. The food I will sell to the loners. And the pistols too. Yeah, I think we're good for now. I'm gonna go and check if I can, by any chance, the armory. I think I won't, but okay, there is usually a lookout in this room. Yeah, so if you don't get friends with bandits, then one of the consequences is that you won't get proper access to the armory. Which I'm pretty okay with. Of course, there will always be this method of breaking in, but it's gonna take time. Oh. Let's see, maybe I can do it now. Bother with it now. At some point I'm going to break in here, so there is that. For now, I have plans for one of you. Drag him so I can. Yeah, okay, so I can drag the others, but because he's a perma, probably can't. Also, my ammo is very low. One of these for the monolith mission because it's snazzy as fuck. Okay, these are the same ones that the lookout had and that I already have. Okay, let's just take the stuff that I might immediately need. Sure that he won't go anywhere, but you know, just in case. Snazzy. I will even leave the. Oh, and I could have gotten a knife from him. take this one instead. So what he has seems to be the old school knife that you get by default. Oh wait, yeah. Whereas the one that I have is like an actual item with weight and everything. Okay, I'm gonna take a trip to the farm, unload some of my newly found riches. Robbing the rich, giving to the poor. This is like pure virtue right here.